It's your boy, the Franchise Guy, coming back at you again. Another episode of NHL 19 Franchise Mode, featuring Philadelphia Flyers. Right now, we're taking on the free agency part of the season. We have a bunch of guys pretty much just chilling here. We need to resign. I mean, a couple of these guys we're definitely not going to resign. We're not going to resign Goldborn. We're probably going to resign Bunaman. Reeves definitely not coming back. Gravel, Bork, not coming back. I do want to bring Lear back. He wants an extension. I mean, he's been fighting us and fighting us. I mean, can I check your stat? What did you do last season, Taylor Lear? 32 points to justify $2 million. All right, top nine forward. I mean, two years, she wants 968. Here. 195. Sam Moran. Contract wants 16 for 3 years. I don't know if Sam Moran's worth 16 for 3 years, though. I bet Kubel wants 145 for 1 year. Don't know if these players are worth it. Release. We're releasing your rights. Alright, hey, calm down. I'm not gonna offer you a contract. Give you 1-4. I don't want to qualify you. All right. Cool, Terrier is accepted. Sam Moran's rejected. Why does Sam Moran keep rejecting? Alright, our scout. Why does Sam Moran keep rejecting our contract offer? I don't want to give you. You're not worth 1-6. I can pay. I don't know. Goalies. David Wells. Here, I'll give you 8 for 2 years, for 3 years. Just because you're not. You want 1-6. You want 1-5 for 3 years? Eight years at 147. I don't know. Is he worth 8 years at 147? Give him 8 years at 1475. It's probably gonna be a mistake because I probably can't trade him now. One year, 1-3. Hey, at least justify it. Andrew McDonald was on a $5 million deal to be the seventh demon. Abel was accepted. Sam Moran accepted. Abel Kubel accepted. Alright. That's fine. Alright. Free agency. Let's take a gander. Alright. We need special UFAs. Take a defenseman first. George Schmaltz. Michigan, Dougie Hamilton. Here's one, 6 years, $5 million. Justin Braun. Ben Hutton's 28. $3 million's not too bad for Hutton. That's Bowie. Jamie Oleksiak. Dylan DeMello. Sebastian Aho. All right. Where's Hutton at? Ben Hunt, I'll give you, I can justify 2 years. Wait, what? How about max salary cap? What is my salary cap looking like? How do I have 2 million in cap space? How do I have 2 million in cap space? What happened? Where did I miscalculate something? Oh boy, I think I look at my cap space now. View contract. Okay, he's at 12 million. Eight. Oh, we'll have to pay both of them next year? Damn. Sanheim's an RFA next year. Jeff Carter's a free agent next year. Hegg, Sam Moran. Kubel, Morgan Frost. Want to know where my cap space went, because I had plenty of cap space. Did I give someone the wrong amount of money? Sort. No, everyone has. Yeah, because look at that. We should only have $72 million of cap space spent. But saying we have 81 or 82. So where'd the extra $10 million come from? really confused now because where did the extra 10 million cap space come from? Because I know I didn't do it. I know I didn't do my math wrong. I should have plenty of cap space. Look at the amount of trade value on Golden. Jeez. Listen to 74, Suzuki's a 74. That's Brian Suzuki too. Yeah, no, something's not right here because I should have an extra 10 million. Yeah, I should have more money than this. Alright. 12, 20, 28, 32, 37, 41, 45, 49, 52, 54, 56, 58. 960. Oh boy. All right. So apparently I somehow did my math wrong in my head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, so I need to somehow now clear a bunch of cap space. Is it not factoring? It's not factoring Carter Hart, is it? I really don't know who's... I should have more money. Yeah, so 12.5. 69. See, that's not making sense though, because if I'm at 82, yeah, I'm at 82 and it takes off. I don't know. Take a look at Elite Corvusau's level Elite 61. Nick Suzuki. Tyronic. deadlocked myself, clearly. And cap problems. Let's see. That's a little too much value for the third. Trade accepted. All scares. I'm gonna have to bring back Katoria next year. I'm gonna have to bring back Drew next year. I guess I'm not gonna be able to bring back Sanheim. Samaran. I have perpetually screwed myself over with money. Alright, that's what their lines look like at least. I cannot take a look at my lines. Sign free agents. Affordable. Who's affordable? Defenseman. Dougie Hamilton. ...2017 first round draft pick. You're an RFA, aren't you? Oh yeah. Ben Hutton. We take 2-5. Oh, that's the wrong guy. All right. Not entirely sure I made that mistake, but I made that mistake. Alright, time to flip, I'm assuming. Alright. Nope, I cannot afford that trade. Alright. Alright. That's fine, Ben Hutton. That's cool. I need to find a way to make more cap space. Needed in jerseys, 22nd. No. Amate. No. This is some really bad trade ideas they give me. I really don't understand how I did math that wrong. No. I'm not flipping a second for a second and a player. No, these trades are not good. Not how good actually Schlemko is, but I don't want to do it. No, I don't want. No, I'm not. No. Oh boy. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. The joys of being a an owner or a GM. Alright, hey, we sold a lot of tapes we sold. Oh, sweet. My available funds. Can I add it to our salary cap? I want to improve our top four defensemen. They're a serious contender. Okay. Win the season home opener. Team is country by 5-79. We need more club seats. Upgrade the seating by one level. Okay. Edit lines. Let's take a look at these lines real quick. Voracek. Drew. Or McDavid, Drew. Oh boy, they're regressing hard. He's down to an 89. He's down to an 87. Patrick's up to an 87. All right. Second line forward. He's down to the top six. Morgan Frost is an 83. Oh, this team's gonna be so bad. Oh, this team's gonna be so bad. I am so sorry for how bad this team's gonna be. Oh, look at the center depth, though. Defense, Sanheim. Moran, Myers. Scratch. Rod Kukuda, Robert Haig. What is your cap hit? You're at 275 cap hit. All right, I can trade Haig. Edit lines. All right, I'll trade Haig. I'll try and see if I have any. All right, Lear's back. Torrey, Patrick. Kasha, Frost, Abbott, Kubel, Suzuki, Carter, and Jordan Wheel. He's a top nine forward at 36. All right. Boys, I feel so bad. AHL, Lisson, Ratcliffe, Tuchenko, Tyrone, who could possibly just be on the team next year. Ratcliffe will probably be on the team next year. Lisson will be on the team next year. Suzuki will probably be on the team next year. Oh boy. Defensively, I actually didn't sign the defensive prospects yet. Goalies, David Wells, and Alexandrov, who is scratched. Serge Dadonov. Alright. So if you guys like this episode of me totally botching our cap space, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed the episode, you guys check the playlist down below. If you've missed a bunch of episodes, check the, yeah, check the list down below, as I just said. Yeah, if you guys want to watch me debacle more cap space and have more mental breakdowns playing NHL 19, make sure you guys subscribe and stay tuned for my live streams. I live stream randomly, so just gotta stay tuned for that one. Yeah, peace out. Rock on, YouTube.